So in this next technique, we're gonna deal with a low backhanded slash to the thigh or to the body. So from here, I'm gonna start cross arm. He's gonna half step in and take it. I'm gonna release and do a double ganda. From here, I'm just gonna check here at the wrist or even at the forearm. I'm gonna bring the low ganda into an upward tongue down, coming up through the organ of the body. Release step, hold on, check, upward tongue down. Release step, double gone, check, upward tongue down. One more time. Release step, double gone, check, upward tongue down. Let's just do it one more time. Release step, double gone, check, upward tongue down.